a potentially toxic algae has returned to the Cardrona River. While the river appeared tranquil and non-threatening near Wanaka today, beneath the surface, the algae formidium has been detected. The dark brown or black algae is toxic to people and particularly dogs if eaten. The Otago Regional Council has put up warning signs advising the public to stay out of the river. The naturally occurring algae flourishes in warmer conditions when the level of the river is low.